being a member of ASCE-AGC is very beneficial for your academic and professional career.
ASCE takes the classroom and kind of expands it to a totally exciting new world.
I had no idea what I was doing, but I was receiving support. The more that I took on, the more support that I got. And from that, I got more exposure to what it's really like being an engineer.
I would say the most important benefit is the networking opportunities that ASCE creates.
You don't do anything by yourself, you're always within a team.
You go to the events, you go to the dinners, you go to the talks, and you get business cards, you get contact information. You talk with these people, and a lot of them in 4 years are going to be looking for people just like yourself to fill positions.
One of the things that interests me the most was the Steel Bridge and Concrete Canoe competitions that happen every year.
I got involved with Concrete Canoe because my friend Tony was the captain and he kind of dragged me to one of the meetings, and then I ended up actually really enjoying it.
Once we had just put it together, we had it held at 2 points, and Dr. Sleep scared the crap out of me. He went into the canoe and just started jumping up and down on it, and it just did not even deflect at all, and it made me sure that the canoe was just a rock-hard, unbreakable tank. On average, we had to get 8 people to carry it around with us. It was, how much did it weigh again?
It weighed 558 pounds. And you're doing the swamp test where we put the canoe into a pool of water and filled up the inside with water to see if the canoe itself would float. When it did float, I looked around and everybody was smiling, and Tony came up to me, and I don't think I've ever even high-fived Tony before, but he gave me the biggest hug.
More specifically, the actual memory that stands out in my mind is when we were at the lake where the concrete canoe races were happening. They started paddling as fast as they could, and the excitement of the crowd was building.
Woo! Let's go! Let's go, team! Stroke! Stroke! Stroke!
I felt at that time that I really connected in a new way with the group, because we were all standing there on the shore watching our teammates out there in the lake racing this concrete canoe that we had, many of us had worked very hard to make it happen, and all of a sudden it was happening.
If you ask anyone what they do on Steel Bridge, they'll tell you about, oh, we do steel design, or we did the structural design, or we did the reinforcement design. And these all sound like things are very complicated and very difficult and inaccessible for somebody without the technical background. But the fact is that even though we need people that know how to do design, we also need people that are just willing to work with us.
You need to be ready to learn from some of the older students.
I think it's really important for members to just be enthusiastic about however it is that they want to be involved.
I wish somebody had told me sooner that you can just go in and start asking questions and not feel bad about it.
And then someone starts talking about a moment or a moment of inertia. You might not understand it then as a freshman, but then the next year when you take that class, it instantly clicks in your head.
They do everything that ASCE as an organization is going to do. So they're promoting professional development, they're networking, they're creating goodwill, they're doing all of these things, and they're doing it in the midst of their busy schedule.
What really makes you an ASCE member here at the OIT chapter is just getting involved.
You can just show up to a meeting whenever you want, and we would welcome you.
Most plainly, why you should get involved in ASCE is for your life in 4 years.
Oh, there she goes!
There she goes!
Woo! Woo!